And their witnesses.
Yes. Yes.
It was online. So you submit online, but the interviews, because you must establish the capacity in person.
Yes.
We do that in the system. I will see that we have about 258 applications that have come in. So if you divide that between four people, it's.
And this man has protections and is called the Ministry of Human Resource Management of the Community. We also have a family support system and training section.
One is, someone is referred from another institute. The first belongs to the other institute. He comes here and open a chair, which belongs to the
Ministry of
Human
Resource. So the issue is the system?
The issue is the system.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.